level of anger.
15-0.
Heather tried to take a bit of pace off this forehand here, tried to get it off the court, just didn't get it wide enough.
Serena Williams acknowledges that. She was on a bike before Williams had almost hit the shot, and she got the applause from the American as a result. We have the perfect view of that forehand, and she's doing her best to conduct the orchestra. Three.
one of the best forehands she's hit in quite some time.
Which is only fitting if we see a women's match as good as that between now and the end of the championships. We'll be very fortunate. That was tennis at its very, very best.